Humans and animals are consuming greater quantities of medicines, also known as pharmaceuticals, and worldwide sales have almost doubled in the last decade. This figure is expected to continue growing due to aging populations and improved global access to healthcare. The specific substances in medicine designed to treat illness are known as active pharmaceutical ingredients, or APIs. These APIs are designed to be biologically active in the humans and animals that take them, but they can also have unintended effects on other species when present in the environment. Pharmaceuticals can enter the environment at all stages in their life cycle. Unfortunately, oral doses of pharmaceuticals are never metabolized completely. Between 30 and 90% can be excreted as an active substance in urine. Even low amounts of APIs in the environment can have far-reaching effects in ecosystems, because water sewage systems are unable to filter them out. This means that pharmaceuticals can ultimately end up in our drinking water. Over 600 pharmaceuticals or their transformation products have been detected in 71 countries on all continents. Pharmaceutical residues entering water systems can spread to surface waters, agricultural land, and accumulate in vegetables and fish. Through water, soil, and feeding on medicated livestock, animals and other organisms can be exposed to pharmaceuticals and experience behavioral, psychological, and other effects in their cells and tissues. Humans can also be exposed to pharmaceutical residues by consuming contaminated water and food. Waste in the environment from the manufacture of one type of pharmaceutical in particular, antibiotics, is a reservoir for antimicrobial resistance, or AMR. AMR occurs when microbes become resistant to antimicrobial drugs, leading to ineffective treatments and persistent infections. We all have a role to play in reducing the amount of pharmaceuticals in the environment. It is important that we understand the impact of pharmaceutical pollution, and we demand that governments act to ensure pharmaceutical companies clean up their production chains. Governments must act to protect us and our families from this global threat to public health and the environment. The pharmaceutical industry is responsible for its manufacturing waste released into the environment and subsequent contamination. By producing APIs outside of Europe, many pharmaceutical companies have outsourced the problem. The pharmaceutical industry is uniquely placed to tackle the source of the problem by taking basic steps such as implementing higher manufacturing standards, ensuring zero discharge from production, producing different size medicine packs, developing benign pharmaceuticals that rapidly biodegrade into harmless compounds. Medical professionals, as trusted members of our society, can also play a major role in preventing pharmaceutical pollution by optimizing prescription practices, educating patients to prevent the misuse and overuse of medicines, informing patients how to follow the correct therapy of antibiotic drugs, advising patients about the safe disposal of medicines. Patients can also help to reduce pharmaceutical pollution by never disposing of unused or expired drugs in the toilet or sink, only buying over-the-counter medicine when needed, not stockpiling medicines that cannot be used before expiring, never taking antibiotics without medical advice. Share this video and let others know about this cause. Together, we can protect public health and the environment. Check out our Safer Pharma campaign today at saferpharma.org and find out how you can help reduce pharmaceutical pollution.